churches in St. Mary's. So first, let's give it up for St. George's. And sort of, there's many people involved, but the real key leader is Paul Belenga.
Where's Paul? Yeah.
Yeah. Paul!
St. Mary's, give it up for St. Mary's. Yeah. And that letter is the key organizer.
For all of the people who have worked together this day to make this day possible. We thank you for the people of Samaritan Ministry. We thank you for the people of Hastings. We thank you for the people of St. Mary's, St. George's, and all of the different Episcopal churches and various friends of Samaritan and Hastings who are here today. And we pray that as we walk along in your name, that we'll be reminded that you are in our midst, that you are truly the one leading us today. We pray that you would help us to be your people in the world, your people who are all about bringing in the kingdom in the here and now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Have a great time.